Based on the standards and your own taste, you can widely customize the appearance of zones in floor plan views. You can set the fill origin and scale to display a more realistic pattern. Open the zero ground floor from the navigator. Select the three small zones and open the settings dialog. Open the floor plan panel and activate the fill by clicking on the Add Remove Cover Fill button. Select grid 30 by 30 in the list and click OK. Repeat the fill modification with the exhibition zone and set plank floor. You can color code the appearance in two ways, by zone category or by fill background color. Select any zone and change the background color on the info box. Please note, if you cannot see any background colors, check the trace reference settings. If the transparent fills and zones option is selected and the trace reference is active, the background colors are off. Color your zones as you like. You can see an example on the screen. The other color coding method is to use zone category colors. The advantage of this method is if you change category color, all zones of the same category will change their colors automatically. Go to Document, Set Model View, Model View Options. Here you find stored override options for saved views. This ensures that you don't have to remodel the building because of the drawing standards and requirements. Open the Override Fill Display panel to show the fill display options. Check Override Zone Fills. In this way, the appearance will be dependent on the original zone parameters. Click the Store As button to save the current settings with a unique name. Enter 05 Building Plans, Zone Fills as the name. Click Store. Click OK. The zones will appear by their category colors and the custom fills you set. Select all zones and turn Cover Fill off in the Zone Settings dialog, Floor Plan panel. The zones will appear with their category color, only custom fills are turned off. You can change the zone fill to represent the flooring material. This way, the resulting floor plan can have a photographic appearance. Select the exhibition space. Click the Cover Fill Add Remove button and change its cover fill to wood parquet in the info box. There is no predefined tiling image fill in the file, so we will create our own for the small zones. Open Options, Elements Attributes, Fill Types, and select Wood Parquet from the list. Click the New button and set Ceramic Tiling as Name. Set Image Fill as Type. Click OK. Click the Load Image button and find the White Tiles 1 image in the Textures, Flooring, Tiled Surfaces folder. Click OK. Set the image size to 0.6, assuming that one tile is 0.3 by 0.3 meters. Check both Drafting and cover fills in the Availability and Screen-Only Pattern panel. Change the Screen-Only pattern to a square by clicking on one of the unnecessary points inside and then moving your cursor around in the preview while holding down the left button. Click OK. Change the cover fill of the small zones to the newly created texture fill. Image fills provide an easy and quick way to make the representation come alive. Go to the gallery level and set the same image fill as we did for the exhibition space. Zone stamps are library parts attached to zones. You can customize their appearance by setting the appropriate stamp type for each zone category, turning on or off information, defining pens and colors. Let's customize the stamps because there's too much information displayed at the moment. Go back to the ground floor and select all zones and open their settings dialog. Open the settings panel, set the scale to 1 to 100, and define the order, zone name, zone areas, finishes. To do that, change the second row to zone areas and the third row to finishes. Delete all other rows by pressing the minus buttons next to the actual rows. Turn the Show Floor Finish option on in the Finishes Heights 1 to 100 list. Click OK. Repeat the same on the gallery level. Please note, you can either repeat the same process after selecting the gallery zone or, especially in cases of high-rise buildings with many stories and zones to modify, it's useful to select all zones from all levels using the 3D view. Turn on the visibility of zones again in the filter elements in the 3D dialog. Select the zone tool from the toolbox and press Ctrl or the Command-A keyboard shortcut. In this chapter, you modeled the spaces inside the building structures using the Zone tool. These elements display information about the zones in the floor plan and also can appear in 3D as real 3D elements. You changed the appearance of the floor plan by displaying fills and category colors. Later on, you will learn how to retrieve this information in schedules.